What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to prevent YouTube Shorts from showing up in your home feed. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Start by opening the YouTube app on your mobile device. Make sure you're logged in to your YouTube account. Once here, you'll notice Shorts videos on your home feed. These are short vertical videos that will play automatically, like some of you know from TikTok or other similar apps. Tap on the three dots icon located on the top right corner of each Shorts video to access its settings. A menu will appear. From the options, select Not Interested. This action will let YouTube know that you're not interested in watching Shorts content. YouTube will ask you to confirm that you're not interested in Shorts. Confirm your choice by tapping Not Interested again. Repeat this process for any other Shorts videos you see on your home feed. By marking them as not interested, you're letting YouTube know that you prefer not to see Shorts content. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.